They go like the last light of the sun on the plain. And all they see is glory. So if you don't lose patience with my fumbling around, I'll come up singing for you. Even when I'm down, I'll come up singing. Sidewalks of Broadway, where hustle's the name of the game, and nice guys get washed away like the snow and the rain. There's been a load of compromising on this road to my horizon, but I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me. That's taking the long way, and I dream of the things I'll do with a subway token and a dollar tucked inside my shoe. There'll be a load of compromising, Lord, on any road to my horizon, but I wanna be where them lights are shining on.
Looks in the mirror and stares at the wrinkles that weren't there yesterday. Thinks of the young man that she almost married. What would he think if he saw her this way? She picks up her apron in little girl fashion as something comes into her mind. Slowly starts dancing, remembering her girlhood and all of the boys she had awaiting in line. Oh, such are the dreams of the everyday housewife you see everywhere any time of the day. An everyday housewife who gave up the good life for me. The photograph album she takes from the closet and slowly turns the page. Carefully picks up the crumbling flower,
The first one he gave her, now withered with age. She closes her eyes and touches the house dress that suddenly disappeared. Then she is wearing that almighty gown that broke all their minds back so many years. Oh, such are the dreams of the everyday housewife you see everywhere any time of the day. An everyday housewife who gave up the good life for me. Everyday housewife you see everywhere any time of the day. An everyday housewife who gave up the good life for me.
One of my favorite J. Webb songs. This arrangement was done by a friend of mine, Mr. Jimmy Haskell.
Yeah. The end has come, found us here. With our toys scattered all around us here, the puzzle that we never found an answer for still ask us, darling, just what all the games were for. And here we stand in a box of sand. Where's the playground, Susie? Carousel stopped us here. It twirled a time or two and then it dropped us here. Still you're not content with something about me. But what merry-go-round can you ride without me? To take your hand, how would you stand? Where's the place? If I don't stay around.
Said, I'd like to be your friend today, but I can't because someone else has asked me out to play. Someone who'll share their apple and help me when I fall.
McCubbin.
If you go away on the summer day, then you might as well take the sun away. All the birds that flew in the summer skies when our love was new and our hearts were high, when the days were young and the nights were long, and the moon stood still to the nightbird's song. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away. But if you stay, I'll make you a day like no day's been or will be again. We'll sail on the sun, we'll glide on the rain, we'll talk to the trees and worship the wind. But if you go, I'll understand. Leave me just enough love to fill my hand. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away, if you go away, as I know you will, you must tell the world to stop turning till you return again, if you ever do. For what good is life without loving you? Can I tell you now, as you turn to go, I'll be dying slowly till the next hello. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away. If you go away, as I know you must, there'll be nothing left in this world to trust. Just an empty room full of empty space, like the empty look I see on your face. I'd have been the shadow of your shadow if I thought it might have kept me by your side. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away. But if you stay, I'll make you a night like no night has been or will be again. I'll sail on your smile, I'll glide on your touch, I'll talk to your eyes that I love so much. Then if you go, though I will cry, all the good is gone from the word goodbye. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away, please don't go away.
Searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire. I can hear you through the wire. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line. I need a small vacation, but don't you know, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, the stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you. Wichita lineman is still on the line.
I want you for all time. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line.
People didn't know that I was with the Beach Boys for a while. In fact, about 1965, I was with them for about a year, live and in person, playing bass and singing Brian's part. I'd like to do for you a medley of some of the songs that I had the pleasure of working on with the Beach Boys on the records and also live and in person as a Beach Boy, because it's got to be good to sustain that long as a group.
I'm picking up the good vibrations. She's giving me the excitation. I'm picking up the good vibrations. She's giving me the excitation. I'm picking up the good vibrations. She's giving me the excitation. Well, I don't know where, but she sends me there. Vibrations are happening with her. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations are happening with her. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations are happening with her.
Inside and outside USA.
Thank you very much. I wrote this song in 1961 with a friend of mine. I was 5 at the time.
There is someone walking behind you. Turn around, look at me. There is someone watching your footsteps. Turn around, look at me. There is someone who really needs you. Here's my heart in my head. Beside you, turn around, look at me, and there's someone to love and guide you. Turn around, look at me. Oh, I've waited, but I'll wait forever.
Standing by the road,
thank you,
with the heavy load from all the seeds he sowed. And if you see your sister falling by the way, well, just stop and say that you're going the wrong way. You've got to try a little kindness, just show a little kindness, just shine your light for.
That I've had the pleasure of working with in recording studios for a long time. In fact, he trucked his organ out of his house down to Capitol Records and put it on Wichita Lineman. He's a genius of our time and definitely one of the greatest songwriters in the world today and one of the best writers of music in the world today. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend, Mr. Jimmy Webb.
This time didn't we, girl? This time we almost made some sense of it, I guess. Didn't we, girl? This time I had the answer.
Philharmonic, there was a piece of music that I would like to do. It's about like being a father. Alyn, if you would, please. Some carousel.
Wonder what he'll think of me. I bet he'll call me the old man. And I'll bet he'll think I can lick any other fella's father, well, I can. And I bet that he turns out to be the spitting image of his dad. And he'll have more common sense than his pudding-headed father ever had. And I'll teach him to wrestle and dive through waves when we go in the mornings for our swim. His mother can teach him the way to behave, but she won't make a sissy out of him. Not him, not my boy, not Bill. 'Cause my boy Bill, I will see that he's named after me. I will. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, and like a tree he'll grow, with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No, pop-bellied, baggy-eyed bully will boss him around. I don't give a damn what he does, just as long as he does what he likes. He can sit on his tail or work on a rail with a hammer and hammer and spikes. He can ferry a boat on a river or peddle a pack on his back, or just walk up and down the streets of a town with a whip and a horse and a hack. He can haul a scow along a canal or run a cow around the corral,
or maybe sing and play the guitar. Of course, doing that, you can't get too far.
He might be champ of the heavyweights, or a fella that sells you glue,
or president of the United States. That'd be all right, too.
But he wouldn't be president unless he wanted to be. Not my Bill.
'Cause my boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree.
Will Bill, and like a tree he'll grow, with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No! Pot-bellied, flabby-faced, baggy-eyed, pot-bellied bully
will boss him around.
And I'm damned if he'll marry his boss's daughter, a skinny-lipped virgin with blood like water, who'll give him a peck and call it a kiss and look in his eyes through a lorgnette.
But say, what am I talking about?
My kid ain't even been born yet, but I can see him when he's 17 or so, and just starting in to go with a girl. And I can give him lots of pointers, very sound, on the way to get round any girl. I can tell him.
Yeah, Dad can tell him. But what if him turns out to be a girl? What do you say to a girl that you can't say to the boy?
You can have fun with a son, but you've got to be a father to a girl. She mightn't be so bad at that, a kid with ribbons in her hair, a kind of neat and petite little tin type of her mother. What a pair. My little girl, pink and bright as peaches and cream as she. And my little girl is half again as bright as girls were meant to be.
Yes. Dozens of boys pursue her.
There's many a likely lad does what he can to woo her from her faithful dad. Yes, she has a few pink and bright young fellas of two and three. Oh, but my little girl gets hungry every night, and she comes home to me. I gotta get ready before she comes. Gotta make certain that she won't be dragged up in slums with a lot of bums like me. She's gotta be sheltered and fed and dressed in the best that money can buy. I never knew. We'll be right back.
a great man. I'd like to introduce this fantastic array of musicianship on this stage right now. From Las Vegas, Nevada, where his mother lost him in a gambling debt there many years ago. Fantastic drummer, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. George Green. Yeah. Cookin' George. On bass from San Francisco, California, Mr. Bill McCubbin. On guitars, Freddie Tackett, Mr. Carl Jackson. Unreal. Fantastic pianist, conductor, you name it. 22 years old, great musician, Mr. T.J. Kuenster. And our girls, Billie Barnum, Ann White, Stephanie Spruill, our singers. The fantastic Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. That's when the music takes me. Takes me to a brighter day. That's when the music takes me. Helping me to find my way. When I'm down and I feel that I can't go on. But music helped me find my way.
It helped me find my way.
Are you ready?
That's when the music takes me. Takes me to a brighter day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's when the music takes me. Helping me to find my way.
Well, I'm down and I feel that my hope is gone. Yeah. And when I'm lonesome and I feel that I can't go on. The music takes me so much closer to a brighter day. Well, I can feel my soul exploding. Well, I know it's hard, but music helps me find my way.
It helps me find my way.
That's when the music takes me.
Takes me to a brighter day.
That's when the music takes me. Helping me to find my way.
I'd like to thank him too, ladies and gentlemen. Fantastic conductor, Mr. Alyn Ainsworth. And I heard a song when I was over here about 2 years ago. I hope this guitar is in tune. Change strings on a gut string and they go sour in a hurry. Sorry about that. But I've been wanting to record it ever since I heard it. Well, you'll know the song. It's about your town.
Have you seen the old man in the closed down market? Picking up papers, his worn out shoes. In his eyes you see no pride, hand held loosely at his side. Yesterday's paper telling yesterday's news. How can you tell me that you're lonely? Say for you that the sun don't shine. Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. Show you something to make you change your mind. Have you seen the old gal who walks the streets of London? Dirt in her hair and her clothes in rags.
She's no time for talking, Lord. She just keeps right on walking, carrying her home into Carrier Bay. So how can you tell me that you're lonely, say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London, show you something to make you change your mind. At a quarter past 11, same old man sitting there on his own, looking at the world over the rim of his TV. And each tea lasts an hour, anyone was home alone. So how can you tell me that you're lonely, say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London, show you something, make you change your
Alyn, that we would do a classical number if he would conduct the Philharmonic for us, so we will do that for him right now. This was written by a friend of mine in Los Angeles by the name of Mason Williams, and I love the song. It was a big hit over here too. It's called Classical Gas.
Thank you. over. Away.
Thank you.
this old world from fighting.
Because I've never played with an orchestra like this before, and you really don't know what to say. You don't know whether to be serious, grin, tell a dirty joke, or laugh. It's really something. But I know what I'm going to do with this man, because I've been doing his music for a long time, and thank God for a writer such as he, and a great musician and conductor. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jimmy Webb.
We will do something.
We started with? Or the one we got up? Okay. Okay. Let's do that one then. Waves his hand, the music starts. This chart was done for me by Mr. Marty Page. Revamped on Jimmy's, of course.
And by the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door, and she'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I'd left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. And she'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. But she'll just hear that phone keep on ringing off the wall. That's all. By the time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly and call my name out low. Darling, she'll cry just to think I'd been anywhere. Though time and time I've tried, Lord, I've tried to tell her so. She just didn't know I would really go. No, she didn't know I'd go.
I recorded this next song. I did it kind of an up-tempo type of thing because that's the way I heard it at the time. But Jimmy had a whole different total concept of it here lately, and we got the idea to do it since we had this fantastic orchestra here to do it with. So Jimmy wrote a special ballad chart for this song. One of my favorites.
Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea winds blowing, and I still see her dark eyes glowing. She was 21 when I left Galveston. Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea waves crashing while I watch the cannons flashing. Clean my gun, Lord, and dream of Galveston. I still see her standing by the water, standing there, looking out to sea. And is she waiting the beach where we used to run?
I'm so afraid of dying. Lord, before I dry the tears she's crying, before I wonder your seabird flying in the sun. This is where I want to live, to give my life to you and to this feeling that's alive today. And never let it go away, no matter what this is. This is, and how can I deny it? This is, and will not be denied. And you don't have to give an explanation for the way you feel. I only want to know. To give my life to you and to this feeling that's alive today. And never let it go, never let it go away. No matter what this is, no matter, no matter what this is.
Since we got Jimmy, I figured I wanted to do my very favorite piece of music that Jimmy has ever written. He wrote it, produced it, arranged it, and coached Richard Harris into singing it.
For a skirl, it ran one step ahead as we followed in a dance. Between the parted pages and we're pressed in love's hot fevered iron like a strapping pair of pants. I recall the yellow cotton dress foaming like a wave on the ground around your knees. And
Birds like tender babies in your hand, and old men playing checkers by tree. All the bark is melting in the dark, all the sweet green ice and flowing down. Someone left my cake out in the rain. I don't think I can take it, 'cause it took so long to make it, and I'll never have that recipe.
apart, it's melting in the dark. All the sweet green ice is going down. For someone left my cake out in the rain.
And I want to thank you most of all for making it possible here at Festival Hall. Give me an E flat.
Oh, amazing grace, Lord, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. That we hold.